Holy Bible, Acts chapter 3, verse 7. And he took him by his right hand, lifting him up, and straightway his feet and the bones of his legs became strong.